So welcome here in Trenčín. You are the player of the match. And are you satisfied with today's performance, or there were some mistakes in your game?
There were a lot of mistakes, but we're in the final, so that's the most important thing.
Yes, definitely. And it was a very hard match and really nervous for you. Yeah. Sometimes you scored first, then your opponent scores, etc. And do you think that what could be the turning point in this match?
I think it was the third period. We made some goals, but not so good period, but it was okay.
And finally, you are in final and you will be playing against Lech Rinks. It will be a very hard match too. And are you prepared with some tactic, or you will be play offensive and a really quick match?
I think we'll play offensive, very offensive.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.